sperms in it there. Maybe I'm not for it. I'm sorry, I'm not.
But why do they do what they do?
If somebody bring me Ghana and says she come and leave my vagina and pay 50 million, and I pay the money, so I have to leave for my own.
Condom, they know. New hotel, sir. Cleanest, no. Normally, if I never catch them, so I'm paying. So I'm going to pay my money.
And what is the position of the law on such matters?
There is a fundamental principle in law.